nobody tell you different. You know, always do you, and always, always be your best in life. You know, I always say, I remember a story I heard, the lion mentality. You know, now when you see a lion in the jungle, right? Why is the lion the biggest and baddest thing out there? It's not because he's big. The elephant's bigger than him. It's not because he's fast. The cheetah's faster than him. No. Because they have the lion mentality. They know can't nobody mess with them. They already know that they have that mentality and they can't be stopped. So when the lion, when the elephant sees the lion, what the elephant do? It runs, even though it's bigger in size. But the lion knows that is food to him. So I always treat that as like, you know, picture that everyday life. I always have that lion mentality that you can't be stopped. I'm gonna leave that with y'all. Y'all take that to everyday life, as I know I do. One thing that always stick with me is when baby King said, "Your opinion don't make me rich." That stick to me since I heard that. It's like, whatever you say don't matter to me. Because I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing, even though someone's out there hating. You know, your opinion don't make me rich. Somebody got to put that on t-shirt.
That's crazy.